Hello, this is Stefano the Duck, and this is another episode in the Ghost Styles. And you're probably wondering what exactly is going to be happening today. As you can see, I am on the island and I'm back at the farm, and I've collected different wood, as you can see from what I was holding. There are a lot of monsters on. Oh, that was quite an explosion. You could almost say it was explosive. No? Really bad joke? Okay. What I had been thinking of was expanding the farm here, just adding a bit more wood and everything to it, which means that there is going to be a lot of chopping down trees and everything, so I'm trying to speed that whole process up. Oh, hello, Piggy. I'm trying to speed that whole process up because obviously you've seen me cut down trees a million times, and I think in any Minecraft video you're gonna see people chop down trees a million times. Are you gonna come to my sword, or do I have to come to you? Okay. I think I have to come to- oh! More explosions. That tree there, I thought was pretty good for a treehouse, but I don't know if I want to make it there or if I want to make it at the boat, and I don't know how I would make it at the boat, like add trees or something to the back of it, but this so far is my farm. It's not much, but hopefully I will be able to get some emeralds from that farmer that was selling them, and I'm just kind of speeding everything along just because I want you've seen me build, and I've tried to keep things speedy, but it's just one of those things where you see it a lot, then yeah. I feel like this particular segment is going to be a lot longer than all the other ones that I have done, mainly for the reason that I am going to be doing a lot of building, going to be doing a lot more with the farm, a lot more with how I get there, hopefully trying to build or start building a tree house, and so that means it's going to be a lot sped up, but it also means that there's going to be a lot more going on. I'm sorry, horse, just wanted to get the beetroots and move my farm along, I'm sorry. Oop, I accidentally chopped down two carrots. Oh, hello, Piggy. There's just gonna be a lot of things, I think, going on in this episode, which is fine. Not as much exploring. I don't think it's just gonna kind of me being trying to make a good home. Chop down as many trees as I can, and kind of just get a head start on the things that it is going to take a little bit longer to collect, which is going to be the emeralds. I don't know how many I need for this machine, but I do know that there is something built because there is a mode of transport for the parts of the machine that never really got to it. So, for now, I'm just kind of upgrading everything and seeing what I can do farm-wise to improve the probability of me getting emeralds. It's going to take a little while because I know he wants a lot of carrots. I think he wants potatoes. I think he wants wheat or something like that. But there are a few other villages in the underwater parts that I can also sell things to, but one of them was asking for coal, and there isn't much coal in this world, and I don't really want to part with it just to get an emerald. Just kind of seems like a silly trade when I could be using that coal for torches and for smelting what bits of metal and iron and everything else that I do have. I really don't know if I want to build like a tree house here or just like kind of have some trees planted. I don't really know how it's going to work out. I just know it was kind of an idea in my head, and that's what I went for, to be honest. Yeah. If the episode seems like a little, strange, kind of everything sped up, it's just because I'm trying to obviously spare you, view me, chopping down a million trees, obviously doing stuff with the farm. There's just a baby zombie that was just standing there in place. I don't know where it came from. But for some reason, it is there in the middle, and I'm just speeding up this segment. Obviously, my axe broke, so it's going to take a little longer to chop everything down. And I cannot honestly be bothered to get an axe from my chest, or at least craft one. Just kind of want these trees cut down out of the way so I can plant more. Just, I don't know what's up with that, like, baby zombie in the middle who's kind of stuck there. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it's a glitch or something. I don't know how that happens, but it's apparently happened. And I don't know. It's just standing there. What is going on? With these big trees, I don't know if I should just cut them down and leave them, because honestly, with the bigger trees, it is exhausting to cut them all down and everything. As you can imagine, probably watching all the other YouTubers, you understand how long it takes to chop down a big tree. It gets you a lot of wood, but it takes a lot of time. I don't know if I want to extend the bridge. I think what I will do is grab a couple of saplings and put them on the back of the boat. No, it's the front of the boat, the bit that kind of smashed into the rocks. I want to put some dirt there and some saplings and just kind of see what happens if anything grows and if I can kind of build anything on it or if I'm just going to leave it as trees. So I'm probably just going to place some dirt here and like place some wood down and just kind of see what happens really. I don't know, once again, just kind of speeding everything up. There is a random patch of light, down there, which I don't even know why it's there. It's just kind of there, I guess. For some reason, there is these dark patches in the ship, and I don't know what's going on, I really don't understand it. Like, I'm placing so many torches in that ship, and I don't know what is making or causing those dark patches. I don't know if it's a glitch or something like that. I don't know, but I have so many torches in that ship, and there's just these dark patches in there. And, like, if it's a glitch, that's fine. But I'm just worried because there is these dark patches that there's going to be a lot of monsters spawning in the boat, and I don't understand why these dark patches are in here, because you can see there are a lot of torches in the ship. Like, a lot of torches. So I really don't know what is going on. I kind of feel there's like a, I don't know, like a void type thing there where it just makes everything dark in the ship for some reason. I don't really know what's going on. But yeah, just for some reason it makes it super dark and shit, because I don't really know why. So, I guess if any of you really know what's happening, then I kind of want to know what's going on. I think for now I'm just gonna place some dirt here and just kind of grow trees, I guess, and see what happens from there. It's interesting. This is a little bit off topic, But I don't know, is this something that I wanted to talk about? But when you're just kind of recording something, like voice-wise, vocal-wise, and you need to record for, say, like 10, 15, 20, or even 30 minutes, and like at first in your head before you start recording, you're just like, yeah. That's fine. I can record for however long specific time you need to record for. And you think it's perfect, like fine and everything. You're just like, yeah, it'll be easy. There'll be no problems here. But then when you start talking and you get, say, like 5 minutes in or halfway or something, you realize like just how hard it is to record something, and especially with what I'm using, a lot of the vocals get corrupted, which means if I say I recorded like a full 15, 20 minutes, I can't record for longer than say 50 seconds. Seconds because it just gets corrupted, and even then, sometimes it will only record like a second of that, and then I have to redo the whole entire thing. So, for a lot of these, I'm talking for a good maybe hour because a lot of it is just it's not picking up on my equipment. And like I say, equipment, but like it's really old stuff that I've had for a good solid like 10, 12 years now, so. I don't expect it to be running the most smoothest and as perfectly as what you are seeing with everything that is being recorded. And just kind of wanted to put that in there and say, like, you know, hope you understand that. This is just one of those things where for some reason it's just, it does that. And even if I wanted to, say, upload a 20-minute videos like such as these, I'll be uploading them like well throughout the whole entire night of me sleeping. So when I'm sleeping, these are being uploaded to YouTube. Where I am and where everything is getting uploaded and everything, the internet isn't the best, I will admit. And even with these videos, depending on how long in terms of the 20 minutes that they are, I would probably spend a good, say, like 8 minute, like 8 hours, 7, 8, sometimes 9 hours, uploading a 20-minute video. So for something else that I have planned that is a good, gonna be like a good hour, 2 hour video, let's say, that could well take days to upload is what I'm thinking. And I'm hoping the internet gets better because I really don't want it to spend that long. Because I just know every time I've gone to upload these videos, it takes like 8, 9 hours. Some of them have taken like 10 hours to upload, which sounds ridiculous and crazy, but I do it because I really want people to view these videos and view this content and view me trapped in Minecraft as a like real person in real life, even though I look like a character from Minecraft, which is the panda, just because pandas are my favorite animal. And it's the character that I chose like way back when just like playing Minecraft, it's like a skin that I chose. But I really want people to see me trapped here and kind of how I'm trying to explore and get out and what I do to survive here in Minecraft. And it was just one of those ideas that I really wanted people to kind of see and enjoy. I think if I was like recording like another thing, I would probably try and get better equipment, but for right now, even though I have limitations to what I can record and voice over these videos that I've recorded while trapped here in Minecraft. I just really want people to view it, even though it's not the best quality. I'm still really proud of what I have made, and even though it is quite difficult to these servers because of how my technology is and how it makes it a little bit more difficult for me, I guess. I still do it because this is something I've really wanted to do for a long time. And I have a few other ideas that I wanted to put across and kind of see what happens from there. I just really want people to just kind of see it, and I'm like super proud of what I've done. It's not the best, but I'm still super proud of what I've done and where it's come. So sorry that was like a huge thing and a huge part of this video, but I really wanted people to know. And you were probably wondering what I was doing when I was removing the leaves and putting a block of dirt on top of the tree and then planting another kind of sapling. The reason I did that is because the tree there isn't really big enough, and I just wanted it to be a lot bigger and to be better for as a treehouse. I don't know if it's gonna be a treehouse or if it's just gonna be a bunch of trees there, a tree with a ladder, and it's a way to get to the top of the boat. I don't know, but I just wanted to see if it will get bigger. Oh, okay. I've placed blocks where I was standing. It's not what I want to be doing. Oh, that's really not what I wanted to be doing, just placing blocks where I'm standing. There is that random patch of light just under the water again. I don't know what it is with that random patch of light. There's light under there, but then the boat goes randomly dark. Why? Has the light in the swap and suddenly the sun is like on, I don't know, the bottom and it's casting? I don't know. This defies science. I don't know. This whole thing just defies science, but I think that's kind of point of Minecraft, is it's not supposed to be either way of it being, I guess, scientifically accurate or not. It's here, and it's not supposed to be, and I am back at the farm. I am super sorry for this voiceover. I feel like it's getting worse and worse as everything progresses. I think everything is just lagging at the moment, so there's probably sentences and everything throughout this whole series that have just cut off and made absolutely no sense whatsoever, but at least it has been, I guess, explained, and hopefully it will be a lot better in the future when I try and get better equipment, I guess. There's not much right now that I can really do because the money that I am getting is going towards other things that are kind of more important in terms of my life and health and everything, so that kind of comes before recording videos. But I think I've done a good job either way with what I have. With everything else on the channel, I hope you've actually been enjoying those just like odd weird videos or the ones where I just talk about stuff. I have a few other things in mind, and like I said, I kind of have like an hour-long thing that I will slowly get to, but the reason I haven't got to it yet is just because I'm still working on the things for that, and I'm not going to go into detail, I'm not going to spoil anything. You kind of got to figure that out, or when it just kind of happens. But I'm like super excited and happy about that one, that I'm actually going to be able to do something like that. As you can see right now, I have chosen to get rid of the idea of the boat treehouse. It wasn't working, it wasn't growing. I can grow trees here, but I think I might just use the tree, the huge tree on the island. I know jungle trees grow pretty big. I'm hoping that that will work a little better, but I don't know. But I am like super happy and excited for the stuff that I am going to be making and putting up here. I'm trying to keep a regular schedule on here. I'm sorry if it's not regular at the moment. I'm still trying to figure out how I can make it so that it will be regular. I don't know how to set up a YouTube time where it's like, yeah, we'll upload it at this time for you. That'll be okay. But normally with this video, it will come up at about 5 o'clock my time, which I guess is Eastern Standard Time. I don't know. I think that's what it is, but I'm not 100% sure. But it's like 5 my time, maybe a little before, maybe a little after, and then the next video will come up at 6, which is a lot later. This might change, might be tweaked, but everything is just kind of once a week at the moment. I think now I'm like slowly getting through everything and getting blocks. I got a few different things when I went mining. I found a few different things when I was, I guess, looking at places, and I found like these blocks and everything, just kind of deconstructed houses, I guess. So it sounds horrible, but I think I will make the treehouse on the little island there and just kind of expand upon the farm and just make a giant house in that huge tree on the island. I think it'll be a good idea. I don't know if I'm gonna add anything to the other tree or if I'm just gonna cut it down. Probably will eventually just get cut down. See myself doing that. Maybe if I get like another big tree, I'll like add to it or something like that. But yeah, I think this is gonna be my home now. I honestly just wanted to thank you so much for tuning into this episode and kind of listening to me ramble and listening to what I was saying and explaining and everything like that. I'm really glad that you actually stayed this long and listened to me rambling. And I'm glad that you decided to choose to come to this channel. It really honestly means a lot. And it might not sound like I'm being sincere, but I'm honestly being super sincere right now. Like, it really does mean a lot, and feedback means a lot. And I really want you to enjoy everything that I'm making. And that's it, really. I just want to make this for everyone. And I really hope I see you in other episodes, and hopefully sometime in the future. But with that note, waddle over to the like button and slap that subscribe button to become a hatchling. And I hopefully will see you all in a wingspan. Bye bye. Wow.